This painting is called Eucalyptus Sunlight, and this piece captures the beautiful open landscape south of Carmel in California. I wanted to capture the abstract shape of these trees in this painting and the feeling of big open sky that you experience sometimes. And this piece is very small. It's only 11 by 14 inches, so it's part of my petite collection. And it's always fun to try to capture wide open space on such a small canvas using a limited number of colors and brushstrokes.